One ball, one strike. Center, back goes Dykstra, way back at the Ivy, can't hold on to it. In comes the run, Davis stops at second.
I tell you, he missed that ball, and unfortunately got some beer poured on him right after that. It looked like he was going to make the grab. He was there.
A great effort by Lenny Dykstra to go high up into the ivy. He got his glove on the ball, but he couldn't hold it.
And he got a soaking. You can see him. Now he gets back there in good shape. You see him look, and now he's on the warning track. Gives it a leap. It was in his glove. It's certainly a catchable ball. And there you see the beer coming down.
And for tough luck, Sid Fernandez, this is the play that takes him out of the game. It hit him right in the glove.
It was a catchable ball.
So as Dykstra scrambled on the grass, we're scrambling at Wrigley, and the Cubs are leading the Mets 3-2.